Hey, this is Paul with MobileTrans, and in today's video, we'll be doing something a little bit different because we've got an exciting update that we want to share with you. On this channel, we've shared a number of videos that show you how powerful our MobileTrans software can be. It's one of the best and easiest ways to transfer and backup your devices. And with our version 4.0 update, we're bringing a lot of new features that take it even further. For several years, MobileTrans has made transferring items like call logs, text messages, music, pictures, apps, and videos more accessible. And our version 4.0 is finally here, so in today's video, we'll be giving you an overview for how these new features work and how you can take advantage of them today. And if you're new to our channel, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you're notified when we upload our next video. And don't forget to enter our amazing Nothing Changed After Transfer MobileTrans giveaway. Here's your chance to win an iPhone 14 or one full year of the MobileTrans software. To enter, follow the link in the description for our official MobileTrans Facebook page and like the campaign post. We will be randomly picking two winners every Friday to win a full year of the MobileTrans license. And on October 10th, we will be picking one grand winner to win the iPhone 14. So enter today. So let's get into it. So what's new in our MobileTrans desktop software version 4.0? MobileTrans has recently added fantastic features like Google Drive to WhatsApp, WhatsApp encrypted backup, app transfer, music playlist transfer, and even more. And one of the biggest advantages to using our MobileTrans software is the security, quickness, and the compatibility with the different kinds of data that it supports with the transfer process. So let's go over some of those new features. One of the best new features that I've been excited for with this new update is adding Google Drive support for your WhatsApp backups. MobileTrans makes this extremely easy using a procedure known as account login. This process is great as it gives you much more flexibility with restoring your data in the future. Once you've successfully connected your Google Drive account, you'll be able to access your backups from the cloud. This feature is especially handy if your phone is ever lost, stolen, or damaged. Using your connected Google Drive account, you can restore your WhatsApp data from any phone to a new Apple or Android device. This also supports WhatsApp decrypted backups. The data type of the WhatsApp backup package downloaded from Google Drive is the same type of data that you backup locally. And again, one of the best advantages with this process is that these backups work for both iOS and Android devices. Next, if you really appreciate secure backups, you're going to love this new update. At MobileTrans, we understand how important and sensitive your WhatsApp backups can be. And because of this, we added the option to easily add your own custom password when creating encrypted data backups on your WhatsApp and WhatsApp business account using the new MobileTrans version 4.0. You can then use these passwords to encrypt or decrypt your backups to view, restore, or delete them. And this continues to be another way that MobileTrans is the leader for backups and restoring your WhatsApp data. Next, we've added the new app transfer feature, which allows you to transfer apps that you've installed from one Android device to another. This is going to be a huge time saver, especially if you transfer to new devices frequently. Instead of having to re-download each app on your new phone, you can easily transfer all of them from your previous device to your new one in just a few clicks. And beyond that, this feature also supports transferring apps from Android to iOS, as well as Android to Android. It is worth noting, though, that with this transfer process, it doesn't actually transfer the data from the apps. So if you have specific data like in your social media apps, including WhatsApp, we still recommend using the WhatsApp transfer feature. And if you want to learn how that WhatsApp transfer feature works, we have very detailed videos taking you step by step through that process. And for our music lovers, we now have the music playlist transfer feature. And if you're like me and you rely on your playlist to get through your day, you're going to really appreciate this one. You can now transfer your music playlists from one platform to another using MobileTrans version 4.0. If you ever find yourself wanting or needing to switch between music streaming platforms, this is going to be extremely helpful. For example, if you've curated the perfect playlist on Spotify and you want to transfer it to AudioMark, you can now do so. Beyond all that, we've added some new general quality updates. MobileTrans has always been known for its WhatsApp transfers, as it supports transferring its messages, attached photos, videos, and even more. But now MobileTrans also supports transferring your contact list and your messages from your phone app to a new device. Most carriers typically limit you to transferring just your contact list, whereas with MobileTrans, you can now transfer your text messages, your call logs, applications, images, music, videos, and more. And with your contacts, you can now transfer over important information, including email, position, title, and more. And next, we have the HEIC format conversion, which allows you to easily transfer photos taken on your iPhone or other Apple devices so they're more compatible on non-Apple devices like a Windows computer. This feature will convert your HEIC format images and automatically convert them to a more compatible JPEG. This feature now makes it much easier to view and share those images. And last but not least, we have a new tool that helps you detect duplicate data with your transfers. It can be very frustrating when you're transferring data, only to realize that you're working with duplicate data with your imports or your exports, especially when it comes to your contacts. This tool helps you detect duplicated contacts so you can consolidate your entries. And that's been our overview of the new MobileTrans version 4.0. This free update brings a lot of new features to our already very powerful tool. This will help you transfer your data without worrying about data loss. It also comes with the new Google Drive backup feature and the very exciting music transfer feature. We're excited to hear what you think about this new update. Let us know in the comments about your favorite new feature. And don't forget to enter our amazing Nothing Changed After Transfer Mobile Trans giveaway. So enter today. Once again, if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell so you stay up to date with our latest uploads. Thank you again for watching this video. This has been Paul with Mobile Trans, and until the next one, we'll catch you later.